Hi guys, when I was working on my engine, I cleaned the flywheel and I saw the spigot brush was worn out, so I decided to place a new one. This video is about changing the spigot brush. Thank you for watching.